Hello guys, I hope you are doing really, really well. In today's video, I am going to show you how to calculate operating profit margin. So guys, the formula for operating profit margin is equal to operating profit divided by sales revenue. Multiply by 100. So guys, first I will tell you how to find out the operating profit. So guys, operating profit consists of different factors. So it consists of sales revenue. Okay, so I will write here operating profit. So it consists of sales revenue . Let's say our sales revenue was 80,000. Okay, then it also consists of cost of sales. Okay, so I will write here . Okay, so what we have to do is, for example, our cost of sales is 20,000. So what we have to do is we have to deduct the sales revenue with 20,000. Then we will get our gross profit. So gross profit is equal to 60,000. So how we get this 60,000? We deduct this 20,000 with 80,000. Then we get our gross profit. Now it will also include other operating cost as well. For example, you have admin expenses or marketing expenses. Okay, so we write here other operating cost. So for example, other operating cost is let's say 30,000. Okay, so what we have to do now, we have to subtract this gross profit with this other operating cost to get our operating profit. So when we deduct it, so our answer will be 30,000. So 60,000 minus 30,000, the answer will be 30,000. So this is our operating profit. So guys, now we get our values. So simply we put these values into the formula, we will get our answer. So now, for example, this operating profit is 30,000. So operating profit, we write here 30,000. Okay, then we have divided by sales revenue. So guys, our sales revenue was 80,000. So 30,000 divided by 80,000. Then multiply by 100. So when we do this calculation, we get our final answer, which is 37.5%. So guys, this is our operating profit margin. So guys, this is how you can calculate the operating profit margin. You just have to remember this formula, okay? And then you have to find out the operating profit. So here I have all the values. So first you find out the gross profit, then you have to subtract it with other profit cost, then you get your operating profit. Okay, then you put the values and here is your final answer, which is in the percentage form because we multiply it with 100. So 37.5% is our operating profit margin. So guys, this is for today's video. I hope you like the video. I hope you enjoy the video. So please subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.